University of the Cumberlands tennis in action, taking on the University of Pikeville Mid-South Conference play. On the men's side, pretty straightforward. 9-0 victory for the men, now improving to 3-7 overall, 2-1 in Mid-South Conference play. On the ladies' side, a little more action. Patriots winning doubles 3-0. Now we focus in on the singles action. At number one, Tomomi Nagayo. She defeats Andrea Hurtada by scores of 6-3, 6-1. At number two, where Jay Qualin at? No Jay Qualin here? What about Jacqueline? Jacqueline Jewell winning 6-0, 6-2 over Samantha Frazier. At number three for the Patriots, it's Luca Little. She gets the win over Camelia Agudelo, 6-1, 6-1. At number four, Danae Little. She had little issues with Madison Daniels. Danae wins it 6-0, 6-0. And at number five, Marianne Bagajo. Domination over Kaylee Markham. Bagajo winning 6-0, 6-0. And that would put the Patriots on top 9-0 over Pikeville. Cumberland's now 4-6 on the season, 2-1 in Mid-South Conference play. For all things Patriots tennis, go to CumberlandsPatriots.com.